Thank you for choosing AIB Merchant Services as your payment service provider. In this video, we'll be looking at setup of Ingenico ICT 250 and 350 pin pad. To install your terminal and separate pin pad, plug the mains lead into your power supply and the smaller end into the power port of the connection hub. Next, plug one end of the Ethernet cable into your router and the other end into the ETH port on the connection hub. Your device will now power up and you're ready to transact.